embedded software that was built into the E76 that connects between your contacts on one side and the interactions, the applications on the other side. So for example, you can drag someone to call, drag someone to text, drag a contact to navigate to. So you just drag to Google, Google Maps, and navigate. You can view someone's Instagram pictures by simply drag a contact to Instagram, and then you're going to see their latest Instagram pictures. You can mention someone in a tweet simply by swiping a contact into Twitter, and the person is mentioned in your tweet. You can pay someone, so you swipe a contact to the dollar sign, enter the application, $10 right here, I don't know, babysitter or yesterday's beer, and pay the person. This is also a dialer, and what's unique about this dialer is as soon as you start to type in a number, you can either call from here or decide what you want to do with that person. So this is a cross-application dialer. You can see a lot of different options here. There's walkie-talkie, there is a recording option, so you can actually record the call from here as well. You can swipe a person directly to an email, right? So immediately it will drag to email to immediately start to email that person. It's a very simple concept. You can, you know, start immediately to